amazing. I never would have thought necromancy could be so glorified. Something so grand.
Do not look surprised. A proper welcome is the least I can do.
You should have seen this coming. You know how the Emperor operates. He would not simply let you go. Yes. And now your friend will watch, frozen in magic, while the Emperor decides your fate.
I've heard of your power. Let's...
Enough! No more pains! Hear you. Why are you here?
Now's our chance. Quick, use Herod's lance.
You pathetic human mistake. You think you can kill me? You think you can?
Enough! Come, use the lance! The lance of Herod. Where is it? Quickly! You need to get out of here!
In my own era. Looks like more fools will have to die yet if I'm to get off this mountain.
Charge! this land.
My flames will scour this place. So be it then. Perish! Pathetic.
I do not have much longer. Retrieve the lance.
The death of a god. Such power. I can feel the weight of his soul in the air. It's intoxicating almost.
Put your weapons down!
Hirot, my lord. Who is this? I can't hear you. And who are you? Did he now? Fine. Yes, I am Yulia, chieftain of the Hyoborian tribe. One and the same. Here, come. We have much to discuss. I sensed as much when he failed to answer back. Hirot will die once he lets go of this world. If he tasked you to find the lance, then it seems our situation is grave. Here, come. We have much to discuss.
Yes. I see.
We don't have much time. We need the lance of Hirot. The lance is cursed from misfortune. It lies deep in far wood, hidden away. We will have to speak to nomads, which is unfortunate. Perhaps. I sense a familiarity between you and Hirot whenever we speak. He trusts you for some reason. It is not my place to question, though I will not lie and claim I have no reservations. You are not one of us. Then pray my reservations are unfounded. You will speak to the nomads. With their help, we will reach Farwood soon. They will reveal the path to Hirot's temple.